grinding its gears in what Pete Rose would describe decades later as a divine facsimile of human speech. The baseball bat carving machine known as Wood demanded over and over again that someone feed it meat. Then Commissioner of Baseball Kennesaw Mountain Landis, that's actually the guy's name, wasn't about to take chances with the quality of the league's bats. Wood would have meat.